Happening Thursday, the U.S. Coast Guard and several other agencies will conduct a two-day exercise on the shore and water by the Don Holt Bridge. Joint Base Charleston says around 40 federal, state, and local agencies will participate in this simulated oil spill scenario. The purpose of the drill is to test and evaluate communication between agencies, response plans, and responders' actions. Individuals in the area can expect to see heavy activity with multiple response teams and personnel present.